What's up, Airdrop chasers? We have good news from Blum. We have two big news from Blum. Now, I'm going to be giving this news, but if you are new to my channel, just go ahead and follow me. I can also subscribe. So let's get right into it. So number one news is that now we can now invite multiple people to Blum. There's no restriction. And two, you can now connect your wallet. Yes, you can now connect your wallet to Blum because they are working on some things and it's gonna be good, seriously. Because it says link your wallet now to unlock upcoming crypto features. Our squad is grinding to drop them soon. So very soon we're hoping to get some real good news from them. So let me show you how you can connect your wallet. Over to the wallet, let's go ahead and link it. So here we are on Blum. This is right here. So come over here and click on launch. We're gonna come over here and click on launch. Once you click on it, it will automatically open up the application. Okay, so beside friends, we can now see the wallet icon is there. That was not there before, so now it's there. We're gonna come over there and click on it. Once we click on it, it's going to load. So this is it right here. It says level up. Underneath it says connect wallet, so go ahead and click on that. But right here it says connect your wallet to process upcoming crypto feature. Our team is working hard to bring them to you soon. So I've clicked on it. I'm going to use Tonkeeper, so click on Tonkeeper. Then I'm just going to wait for it to load. As it's loading, it's going to open up Tonkeeper, which you should have downloaded before this. We can also download it during this process too, but it's better to do it before. So this is it. I'm going to click on connect wallet. Yep, you can now see it over there. So now it's connecting, so I'm just going to wait for it to say done. Okay, now it's done. So automatically it's going to take me back, yeah, to Blum. And here's it. But the funny thing I'm now noticing says turn connect Blum wallet wallet connection. So it's as if we're still going to be able to connect a Blum wallet and another wallet. So like there are two extra steps remaining. I'm not sure, but whatever comes up, we'll be giving the information on how many other wallets we need to collect. So I don't know if they're going the Pixelverse way, that has multiple wallets that you can connect. Okay, so that's it. So you can see the wallet has been connected. So that's how you can connect your wallet. So let's go back. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video. You can go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Go ahead and check out this video right